thing working? I think it's on. All right. Well, we'll see. Hello, everybody. I hope it's on. All right. Let's see if this will work. There we go. There we go. That'll keep my damn hoodie on, or my beanie on, too. All right, what's up, everybody? I'm going to show you how to do a swamp cooler today, if you don't know how. But I'm not an expert, so this is just how I do it. So, yeah, the first thing we want to do is get a new lighter. And remember to put that on when you're done. What? I said, remember to put that on when you're done. God damn it. Okay, so. Basically, you get your ladder. Set your ladder to however you prefer it. That's where I put mine. Alright. And then basically, that's the shit you're gonna need. You got your cover, you got your straps, pry bar just in case, a couple things to grab shit with, and some towels, and I think that's it. Set you right here. You just chill right there for a second. I turned this water off, I hope. I thought I did. Let's see what we got. It's fucking dirty. Yeah, it should be fucking dry. Maybe I won't change the pads. Let's see. Okay. There's still water? What the fuck? Well, son of a bitch. I thought I had the water turned off. I haven't even used the son of a bitch in a couple of weeks. Ugh. Yeah, make sure your water's fucking turned off. Okay, it's been 5 minutes. I have like 25 minutes of recording time on the memory card I have for this camera that Ruben bought me. Come on, bitch. Okay. Shit, all dripping on my foot. Get up, come off there. Okay. I started using this plastic hose. I think this is the second year I've used it instead of the copper one. It's a hell of a lot easier to put away than to fucking coil that copper like that and shit, you know? Alright. Then. Oh. New neighbors. Okay. I don't know who these fucking people are. Oh, fucking wind. Why has it gotta be all damn windy? Shit, don't breathe that in either. Goddamn. Okay. Well, yeah. All right. Let's do it the right way. Now, basically, taking your sights off, we're going to take them down and get the pads off. We'll put new pads on in the spring and clean all this shit off of them. That'll be better. I never grabbed my trash bags. I like to wrap these in black trash bags. Well, I should have just left the pipe down there. Okay. We're gonna grab it now. And then, turn this fucker, hand tighten it so you can hand loosen it. Poor bugs got stuck. Then stand the fuck back. Cause there it goes. Now you're draining it. You just gotta let all the water drain out. And basically, put it back together and wrap it up. It wouldn't hurt to unplug these guys just because you always hear that stuff uses power even when it's turned off if it's plugged in. There, now your fucking motor and your squirrel cage are unplugged. Or, yeah. Okay. Maybe that'll conserve some money. Fucking nail and shit. Okay. Leave it to my dumb ass to come up here with the pipe that I'm trying not to spill. Chop off your fucking water. Oops. Alright, so I'll get those things taken off. I'll pause this real quick to save some time and I'll be back. I think I can do this, right? Nope. Alright, so basically, just real quick. Oh, bitch, I broke it. Haha. Well, goddamn it, that defeats the purpose a little bit. But basically, this is what you gotta fucking do. You gotta snap these fuckers off. Like that. I can't believe my fucking camera holder thing broke. Ain't that a bitch? That kind of defeats the entire fucking purpose of having a headset on. Couldn't fit around my big fat head. So basically, yeah. Now you take all these things off. Yeah, I need to change them. That's good. That I took them off. And I need to go throw them in the trash. Well, ain't that a fucking bitch? I'm all fucked up, aren't I? Is this even fucking on? I'll fix it. I'm gonna keep working on it. But anyway, yeah. That's what we're doing there. So. And then there's all your fucking little piles of things. So, yeah. Alright. Is it going? Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Let's try this again. Alright, so. We're back on the roof. We got the sides all kind of around. These are your fucking things that were holding the pads in. There's your plug. We got a spider that was living in here. Still might be, so I'll leave him alone. Alright, so what we're gonna do. Let's try this. Try not to cut them up too bad. Wow, the nurse lady is actually on time. I didn't expect that. Damn wind. It's been fucking windy all year, man. Out of what, like 270 fucking days so far or something like that? It's been windy for like 250 or 255 of them, man. I'm so fucking tired of the wind, man. It's been windy longer than that, because it gets windy in November, but it just never fucking stopped. Where's my handle at? There you are. Alright, come on. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch. Come on. Okay. That ought to do it. Down here, disconnect your water, or I mean, disconnect your faucet and shit down at the bottom, or wherever your water source comes from. But this is the, I mean, it'll be essentially the same. This part, wherever your source of water comes from. Okay. We've been needing to get a new one of these for years. Come on. Come this way. God damn it. Come this way. What is your fucking problem? There. I do this different every time. Your ties. You fucking bitch. Yeah. I want to look halfway decent. Come on, somewhere. Flip around. There. Okay. That's good enough for me. Sure, it's not gonna come loose. Okay, I'm all like a pirate. I got my things like an eye patch and shit. Whoops. Thank you. work it in and go to town. There you go. Oops. Come on. Flip. Flip, flip, Philadelphia. Flip, flip, Philadelphia. That's good enough. Okay, there you go. All right, cool. I was just checking how much time we had. All right, so we got like 8 minutes. All right, I'm just making sure I didn't want us to be cut off or something. But anyway, so yeah, there. Oops, that's been fucked up anyway. But yeah, now that fucker's on there. And you can take your tools, wrap them in your funky ass towels. Look and make sure there's no kitties below. And then... okay. There. There go my pants. Same thing. Now you can tell how many years I've been going up this way. Fuck it, got him. Tired of that snagging my clothes. Yeah. Yeah. So then, you basically unhook your hose. I might even leave these connected together, so I'm gonna fuck with them next year. Then you got however your water source is. But yeah. And then, yeah, before I forget, take this guy and like put it right there. Shit. Tight. No, that's not gonna work. Let's do it the other way. I wasn't sure how I did it before. There. There. Now the spigot. Now the spigot has protection from freezing. And then basically just put your shit away and you're done. So, yeah, man. That's how I do a swamp cooler. I tried to cut some of the monotony out of it, of the cleaning and all that. But, yeah. And then there's that cover that goes on your inside vent. Put that fucking cover up there. Mine goes on there with Velcro. I got some Velcro stuff at the hobby store. There, that'll work. Here comes the trash people. But, yeah, anyway. I don't know when this video is going to cut off, but it should be soon. So yeah, then you just put your shit away. And you, there's your product. It's just sunny as shit up there right now. Got damn cars everywhere. Yeah. There it is. And that's how you do it for the winter. So, yeah, dang sun. Yeah. And then in the spring, maybe I'll be high or drunk or something and be in the mood to make one where I get it ready for summer. Because I do that every year too. Boom. Okay, and there's the trash people. And there go the pads. Thank you. Oh no, I broke the light. There we go. All right. And wrap up the hose. I'll do that, blow out the water, test my lung power after I smoke a cigarette. But yeah, oh, my tools. And my nasty towels. Yeah, there's your tools. I don't think I even used this guy this time. I didn't need to. Sometimes you gotta use it so that plastic float thing doesn't spin on you. I hear the bluebird. I hear him. He's over there somewhere.